Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So first of all, thank you for 300 subscribers. Moving on, today we're jumping back into some glam and makeup, and I've had these little face gems from Walmart. I've had them sitting on my makeup table for like almost a month, and I think it's time to just make a look with them. So I'm gonna show you guys real quick, because I took the little cardboard thing that the gems came on, and I decided to make a little design on the eyes, because I've never really been one, as artsy as I am and as much as I love drawing and all that, or used to, I've never really been one to make those makeup designs. So I decided to give it a try. I'm going to show you guys a little video of me kind of coming up with this look.
I see, girl, you always trying to be my wifey. I'm eating pussy like it's ice cream. Bet you ain't met a day like me.
A fun little festive look. Yeah. All right guys, literally my phone is on 10%, but please put your seatbelts on and watch me do this look. Okay guys, so this is the look before the gems. And I actually forgot highlighter, so I do want to do a little on my nose. I'm gonna just take some of this. Don't bump this, Mar.
Okay.
Very subtle with the hard candy body like illuminizer, but we're just gonna roll with it. Okay. Okay, guys, this is the final look. Not bad for like $4.88. I think it was like $4 or $5 or in that range. I got it almost a month ago. So, but in the application process was super simple because all of these pieces are together. They're linked together and it's pretty much just like a sticker. It's really cute for so cheap and it's like easy to put on. Not too shabby with the eyeshadow look I did. Yeah, I hope you guys like the video. Let me know what you think. And I will see you next time, guys. Girl, you are trying to be my wifey. I'm eating pussy like it's ice cream. Bet you ain't better than like me.